Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Teresa, and today I'm making amazing raspberry roll cake. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I was always taught that in order to learn, one should keep an open mind. However, I have to admit that until I tasted my first roll cake, I truly believe that no healthy dessert can be so indulgent and addictive as, let's say, raspberry and poppy seed tart, or vanilla and strawberry millefeuille, or even a simple apple tart. By the way, the recipes are in the description below. But let me tell you, I was wrong. In my mind, embarrassingly, it was impossible. Sugar-free, dairy-free, gluten-free, egg-free, vegan, and delicious at the same time? In what universe is that possible? One and only Sheldon Cooper would ask. Well, if you are a non-believer like I was, it is time for some serious enlightenment, and don't you click away from this video just yet. You better start looking for these healthy ingredients in your pantry, and if you don't have them, run to the supermarket and get some. You will need some dates and nuts of your choice for the base of the cake. I like almonds, but feel free to add hazelnuts, walnuts, or pecans. For the cream, you will need some raw cashew nuts, and it is advisable to soak them in the cold water for a couple of hours or overnight. As you can see, making healthy food requires some planning ahead, but it is worth it, I promise. The next thing you will need are raspberries, fresh or frozen, and if you use frozen, thaw them before use. As a sweetener, you can choose among many natural liquid sweeteners, like agave syrup, maple syrup, malt, honey, or you can even pop some stevia into your roll cake, if you like the taste, of course. Besides that, you will need a thickener that will solidify the cream, and you can choose between coconut butter and cocoa butter. If you have all the ingredients, all you need is 15 centimeters, which is 6 inches, cake pan, and a good quality blender. No whisking, no mixing, no folding, no cooking. This delicacy practically makes itself. Now, you should know that contemporary raw food diets were first developed around 1900s in Switzerland by Maximilian Birger Benner, who was influenced as a young man by the German Lebensreform movement, which saw civilization as corrupt and sought to go back to nature. It embraced holistic medicine, nudism, free love, exercise, and other outdoors activity, and foods that it judged were more natural. Birger Benner at first adopted a vegetarian diet, but took that further and decided that raw food was what humans were really meant to eat. He was influenced by Charles Darwin's ideas that humans were just another kind of animal, and Birger Benner noted that other animals do not cook their food. In 1904, he opened a sanatorium in the mountains outside of Zurich called Vital Force, a technical term in the Lebensreform movement that referred especially to sunlight. They believed that this energy was more concentrated in plants than in meat and was diminished by cooking. Fast forward to the 21st century. Today, raw food diet is a global movement, and what makes me happy as a pastry chef is that more and more people who usually eat processed and cooked food discover the wonderful world of raw desserts. I see that in my work almost every day. It makes me so happy. So, for all of them and for you, here is my amazing raspberry roll cake. As usual, recipes on my site, the link is down below. To make my amazing raspberry roll cake, I needed to soak my dates and cashew nuts in cold water for a couple of hours. You could also put them in water the day before. To make my cake base, I'm gonna put almonds into a food processor and pulse until they become roughly ground. Then I'm gonna add soaked and drained dates and continue pulsing until I get crumbly and sticky mixture. I'm gonna transfer the mixture into 16 centimeters, which is about 6 inches cake ring, lined with acetate strip, and press it into the bottom of the mold. I'll put the base into the freezer to set for 5 to 10 minutes. The next thing I'm gonna do is make my raspberry cream. I'm gonna place soaked and drained cashew nuts, pureed raspberries, which I've strained to get rid of the seeds, agave syrup, cocoa butter, which I've melted in the microwave, and lemon juice into my blender and blend on high speed until I get smooth mixture. I'm gonna pour the mixture into the mold onto the cake base, level the top with my small offset spatula, and pop it into the freezer for a couple of hours. After that, my cake will be ready for serving.
Oh baby, you are so sweet, so delicious and yummy. So good to eat. I wanna lick you, feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. If you wanna stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And of course, visit my site where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information, and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site you can download my free 365 pages ebook, The Pastry Chef, and maybe buy me a macaron, if you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!